Why do so many people bite their nails? Excessive nail biting is a surprisingly widespread human activity. Psychologists have only begun studying it within the past few decades. In fact, they're still trying to understand the basic question that many people with onychophagia spend so much time wrestling with. Given that the rational part of our brain wants to quit, why do we keep biting our nails? Most of the early explanations of nail biting have been thoroughly disregarded. Sigmund Freud, for instance, believed that excessive nursing during infancy could lead to a so-called oral receptive personality. He had no evidence for this idea. Later, some researchers considered nail biting, hair plucking called trichotillomania, and skin picking as mild forms of self-harm. Under this theory, biting one's nails would be a sign of hostility towards oneself. Undercutting this idea, however, is the fact that most nail biters aren't particularly fond of the damage their habit causes. And for many people, it's the main reason they want to quit. Recently, psychologists have come to a more plausible theory of nail biting, that it can provide a temporary escape, distraction, or a bit of pleasure or relaxation for the biter. Penzel points out that many people get the urge to bite when they're understimulated, i.e. bored, or overstimulated, stressed out, or excited. When they're understimulated, the behavior provides stimulation. And when they're overstimulated, it actually helps calm them down, he says. Like nicotine, the idea that nail biting can have a biphasic effect. It can stimulate under certain conditions and relax in others. It's still not proven, but to someone who spent a lot of time biting her nails, this explanation rings true. And a recent study conducted by Sarah Roberts and other researchers at University of Quebec at Montreal provides a bit of evidence for it.